And welcome back again to 7 Days to Die. And I am still crafting up materials. I went to that mine. I got me some iron. I got me some lead. I threw one of the chunks of iron in here. And that's more clay I'm working on. In fact, let me just top that off. So let's go back up here. There were some more metal plates that I needed to put up. I don't know, can I wait? I hate it when I do that. Oh, here's where I was supposed to put them. Okay. And just because... Everything becomes steel. Now the metal plating can't be upgraded, but, and this can't be repaired. That was the windows, by the way. Did I close this? Yes, okay. Now there you are, Leroy. Leroy! Leroy! How did you hit me while you were stunned? Quit being dramatic. But thanks for the honey. Edgar. Hey, Edgar. That was a good one. That was a good one. Oh. Damn it, I'm frisking you. Don't get up. Being an asshole. Okay, I'm good. What? Dun 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 dun. I am gonna need to break a bunch of resource rocks and gather a bunch of stones. And level up. Thought you're a big boy climbing up that stone, huh? That took the stone away before you could climb it. Still bash your head in. Off. Okay, so I need a bunch of small stones that I can mix with, you know, make into gravel. And of course, the scrap iron helps a lot. Yeah, I got a bunch of lead and a bunch of steel from that other place. Why is there a hornet? Oh, crap. Is there something I should know? Suddenly I don't feel so good. Why is there a hornet? I'm waiting for a horde to show up all of a sudden. Alright, let me bust some rocks. And if a horde shows up, I'll come back. Otherwise, today is going to be another grindy day, so keep that in mind, and I'll be back probably tomorrow morning, alright? I'll see you then. And we're back. And somebody's out there beating on stuff. So we're going to go kick their ass. First, let's deal with Edgar. What are you beating on out here? Huh. Okay. I'll work on that more later. There. All right, let's take a look. Well, that didn't last very long. Yeah, I love this. Huh. Oh, a doggy. Whoops. Really? Fuck you say. How did you get inside there? Seriously, how? Oh. All right, who's over here now? Lots of building disappear. Now then. Okay, I want to see something. This corner here. Oh. Why do you keep going to broken glass? There's no glass in there, dude. All right, let's go. All right, that's it for that. I still want to see what those become. Do they become just short, squished versions of that? Man, I might need to get more forges running. Okay, so, here's a good idea. I'm gonna head on out to the cave. Yeah. And, let's say we're gonna head out to the cave, because I'm taking you with me. Come on. Whoa. What? Okay. I'll let those two have their fun. Let's go check out this cave. I was in here the other night, and I was like, wow, this is pretty cool, and I thought you might like to see it, because the cave system's new for the Alpha 13, and I haven't seen anybody actually go down into a cave. Everybody just looks at them and goes, wow, that looks steep, and, you know. Well, because most of the time, the caves are just this big, gaping hole in the ground, or, you know, something that you don't really want to get into. Where's the one I went in? Not that. Nope. Here's one of the ones that I went into. But there's like nothing down there. What? Oh. Okay, so I went down in here and I had to tunnel through this. And then here's what the caves look like now. So, it's up to, you know, it's like, wow, that looks like quartz or something. Nope. So, yeah, this is, what's this? This is iron. Here's some lead. What the hell is going on up there? Gotta be really careful running around. Alright, let's get back here. We're nice and clear, yeah. Yeah, I haven't done any archery in a long time. Damn it. Ah. Those guys are just easier to club. I don't want that. I put the duster on, but apparently that's too hot. Stop! Dana, like pushing the button, it's like. Okay. Can I show them the cave now? Are you guys done being ass? Whoa. Whoa. Haha! Alright. Let's go back down here and take a look at this. This is chicken. Let's follow the chicken. And the chicken stops here. Wow, look at this. So far, all I've found is lead and iron. Well, this is pretty cool, though. I mean, it beats the hell out of these are like tubes. You know, they look like wormholes or something. You still have the problem with gravel falling on you. So that's kind of nice. It didn't look like iron. Loading. Let's see. Nope. I'm trying to find coal, but I don't think there is any down here. Not all passages are easily accessible. But yeah, this is what caves look like now, and this would be really awesome to have a little, you know, have your base down here. Gravel on the ceiling. Nope, steel. Look how much I've got so far. I mean, look at this stuff. It's all over the place. There's no, Yeah, I think we can go down here. Okay, so I think I've gone everywhere. Wait. That doesn't act, looks like it actually go anywhere, but... Oh, that's neat looking. What's going on up there? Oh, shit. Hey, I'll take it. These are iron arrows, too. Oh, wait, he is zombie bear? Bone, animal fat, animal fat, animal fat. Why does it look like leather? Doesn't that go, well, I guess it isn't. Anything down here worth interest? That's still... Yeah. That's kind of an awkward. That hole was actually easy to get out. I don't know what that bear's problem was. Oh, he went down this side and got trapped. So, okay. That's what caves look like now. And then you get stuff like this, which is just, like, very disappointing. Whoa! Ha ha! I know. I'm being stupid again. Let's get on back home. And, backpack. Oh, jeez, another pistol. What do we do? We are definitely taking the machete. We'll lose a torch to take a pistol. We'll lose canned food for the ammo. Screw them hunting rifle parts. I just became a happier person. Alright. So, that was a good day. And I'm going to run back home, and it sounds like somebody's beating on my wall, so I'm going to explode their head. But I guess I'd better end this video sometime today. I hope you enjoy. I will see you next time.